How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice. Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here. Time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something's strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The
The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount. Back here.
Something we can use? Scanning again? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. What? What's this?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Can't open it. Toss me a stim, BD-1. Back here. Did you find something, BD-1? Scanning again? Good job. Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
Thanks, BD-1.
down there. I got it. Someone else take him down. Help!
Come back here. Oh, something was in there.
I'm stepping back. Thank you.
That looks like a problem. Some meds, BD1.
Patched up.
In the rotation, since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
If you say so. it. Maybe.
Target spotted. I can take you out, no problem. You'll be next. My time to shine. Solid hit. What, too much for you?
I can't push it.